Ladies and gentlemen, the Congress has approved President Jefferson's purchase of the Louisiana Territory.
We salute Thomas Jefferson, who made the Louisiana Purchase and taught us to buy in bulk, which is what the Heckinger President's Day sale is all about.
And so, in 1803, the Louisiana Territory was sold to us without a fuss and gave us lots of elbow room.